Hey, this is Roy Patterson. I'm here with Jonathan McReynolds. Sir, how are you?
I'm good.
Man, always good to see you. Oh, grateful to God for you. Most of us know you for guitar, but you're sitting here at the keyboard. When you start playing piano?
Hey, man, this is what I started with.
Really?
That whole guitar thing, that's a phase. Piano is what I've always played my whole life.
Piano and organ?
Yeah, piano and organ. I started probably when I was 7 or 8.
Okay. You knew at an early age you had a gift. Did your parents throw you up there, or how did you realize you had a gift?
Well, I always enjoyed playing the piano. I didn't mind doing that. Singing, that was a whole nother journey. But you didn't have to, pull too many teeth to get me to play.
Right.
Singing, I would throw a temper tantrum. That wasn't supposed to
happen. I'm not doing that.
I'm not doing that. No, I absolutely always loved playing the piano. I always loved the camaraderie between musicians. And,
yeah.
I kind of feel like a part of me has kind of, I don't want to say died, but just on retirement for the past 5 or 6 years as I've done this artistry thing. I kind of miss just being a musician.
Okay.
Yeah.
Came to Christ early on. Child?
I mean, I was always in church. I remember the first day I actually said, I'm saved, and I was probably 5 or 6 years old.
Right.
But you know what? For somebody, this is the way I've always looked at things. For somebody like me who's kind of always been in church,
uh-huh.
I didn't have much of a darkness experience
uh-huh.
to be brought out of.
Right.
It's very important that for us church kids that we choose to be saved every day.
Mm. All right, well, let's talk about sanctification then. You are swimming in some waters that most people don't get to swim in, whether that's at the BET Awards, mm-hmm. at the Grammys, working with a variety of artists. How do you maintain your faith, even though you're around people that are secular? Sometimes they're not even in favor of Jesus. They aren't following that Christian culture at all. How do you maintain your faith?
You know, it's not as hard as you think.
Tell me, please.
I just feel like you are who you are. I feel like it's easier to uphold it when
really?
You're around, things that are blatantly against it. You know,
uh-huh.
it's kind of easier.
Okay.
It's easier to keep your faith amongst people who, maybe don't believe in the same way than it is to
sure.
be, around everybody else that kind of does it wrong.
Yep.
So I appreciate the opportunities to go out there and really represent Christ for people that maybe, don't believe in.
Okay. Now, for those that don't believe that you do play piano, can you play just a little something for us? Is that all right?
Are you going to sing?
I'll sing a little bit. If you
Snoopy,
play a
you
little
gonna
bit.
Sing?
Let's pull the whole gang in.
Tyler can sing.
We were just singing Yes Lord a few minutes ago. And it was serious. We weren't even playing. It wasn't rehearsal. This was beyond rehearsal. This is some real worship. Now I'll sing if you sing.
All right.
Okay.
Ahead. You start off something. Anything.
Really?
Uh-huh.
Okay. Oh, I'm going to take you back since you've been playing since you were 6.
Oh, well.
You ready?
I'm scared. Go ahead. I don't know a lot of words, though. That's what musicians don't have to learn, the words.
Amazing grace shall always be my song of praise. Y'all remember that one?
Kind of. Keep going.
For it was grace that bought my liberty. I'll never know just why he came to love me so. He looked beyond my faults and saw my needs.
Next.
I shall forever lift mine eyes to Calvary.
I'm lost.
To view the cross where Jesus died for me. How marvelous! You know, that's just amazing. It really is. It's just amazing. Probably the last time you heard that song, 10, 15, 20 years ago.
Yeah, that was tough.
All right, do something that you want
y'all
to do.
Judge
something
me
you,
that
now,
one.
We're not going to judge. That was excellent, actually. Do something that you're familiar with. Church of God in Christ, really? Okay.
'Tis so sweet to trust in Jesus.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Just to take Him at His word. Just to rest upon His promise. Just to know that said the Lord.
Thanks for joining us here on this Urban Praise video. Jonathan McReynolds, thanks so much for being with us, man.
Hey, my man.
All right. Much love. Peace.